Ever seen a video that just felt off? A politician saying something completely out of character, or a celebrity endorsing a product they'd never touch? You might have just witnessed a deepfake. This isn't science fiction anymore. It's our reality. Synthetic media, created by powerful AI, is becoming so convincing that it is getting harder to tell what is real from what is fake. This technology is escalating into a serious threat. Imagine fake videos being used to spread disinformation that swings an election, or to commit financial fraud by impersonating a CEO. On a global scale, deepfakes could even be used to destabilize relationships between countries. The potential for chaos is huge, and it challenges the very foundation of trust in what we see and hear. So, how do we fight back against this digital deception and protect the truth? The good news is, the battle is already underway. Researchers are developing incredibly smart countermeasures. Think of it like a digital detective agency. They're creating forensic algorithms that can spot the tiny, invisible clues that a video has been manipulated. These programs analyze everything from unnatural blinking patterns and weird lighting to subtle inconsistencies in the audio. They're getting better every single day at flagging synthetic content before it can do widespread damage. But technology alone isn't a silver bullet. Another powerful defense is something called content provenance, which is like a digital birth certificate for media. By using technologies like blockchain, creators can create a secure, unchangeable record of a video's origin and history. This way, you can trace a piece of content back to its source and verify its authenticity. It's a way of stamping certified real on genuine media, making it much harder for fakes to masquerade as the truth. Ultimately, the most powerful defense we have is us. All of us. We need to boost our collective digital literacy. This means learning to think critically about the content we consume. Before you share that shocking video, take a moment. Ask yourself, where did this come from? Does the source seem reliable? Are other reputable news outlets reporting the same thing? By being skeptical and vigilant, we become the first line of defense against disinformation. Protecting our shared reality is a team effort. By combining cutting-edge tech with a smarter, more discerning public, we can safeguard the truth in this new age of synthetic media. Thanks for watching. If you found this insightful, hit that like button and subscribe for more content on how technology is shaping our world. Stay curious, stay critical, and I'll see you in the next video.